Vovo.
Vida.
Seafood. Now, my partner asked me what we smoking, what's the pot du jour? To be honest, dog, I'm not too sure. It might be chocolate cookie, bro, I'm not a connoisseur. But I just know I'm getting higher than I've ever got before. He said I need at least 2 packs, I said I got you 4. And then I showed him the selection and he bought the store. We had a talk, he took a walk, and then I locked the door. Grabbed the guap and stashed it in the sock under my bottom drawer. Mop the floor with all my stress, that's what this tree do. Floating like I'm boating on a sea dew in a deep blue sea. Not in my league, I be the ostrich, you a emu. Cause you in second place in any race, I still defeat you. With 50 pound weights around my waist and plus my feet too. Balancing 2 stacks of pancakes upon my knees, and when I beat you, you probably act all petty like I wasn't ready and begged the referee to get a redo. Cause you weak, dude. But that's okay, cause I can teach you. Show you the ancient ways from Mozambique to Mogadishu, to the Mayans in Mexica, to Incas in Machu Picchu. In my dojo, be my student, I'll be sensei, call me Sifu. Police could buck you with the nickel desert eagle. I instruct you how to stop the bullet right before it reach you. Could show you how to teleport through UV rays in 2-3 days, and how to use magnetic waves to turn your body see-through if you need to. But my most important message will be how to live your life for less material possession. Have the knowledge to decipher all the objects of oppression, but be able to survive with just a positive intention and an artistic expression. He said, I'm down, Sifu. Then we started the first session. Lesson 1.